we play a game.
Nom 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 nom. Hey everyone, welcome back to The Walking Dead. Meaty here. Found the rope. It was hiding in here up on the porch. I was so close, but not close enough. Do I need more rope? I got one.
Nothing else I need in here.
Okay, this is where the rope was, just in case you're curious. All right, let's go fix the swing, then we can go walk the perimeter. You know what, I don't care. They won awards and ribbons. That's kind of a good thing. Shows they're active in the community, sort of. Let's fix the swing.
All right, this shouldn't be too tough.
Nope. You slack up the board.
I'll be damned.
Well, yeah.
Mama's gonna be thrilled to see that old swing all fixed up.
Give something to kids to play on, man.
Did you say something, darling? Oh, my goodness. Did you do that?
Of course I did.
Trying to help out a bit around here.
You know, I used to push Andy and his brother out here on that swing every night.
I'm gonna push Clemmy on it.
Seems like such a long time ago now.
Yeah, it does.
Yep, it does. Okay, let's go check out that perimeter. You ready to go? Mark, wake up. You've been sitting there like a bump on the log. You couldn't look around for stuff? Ready?
Hey, I'll keep looking around.
Oh.
All right, keep me posted.
All right, talk to Andy. Andy Dandy, let's go look at that fence. Why don't you come with us?
Mark and I can help.
I don't think it takes that long to top off a generator with 2 gallons of gas.
Walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but it's overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generator.
What are you, stupid?
Well, that'd be great.
He did.
I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
You got
it. Easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
Well, at least he's giving good advice. Out of all the guys here that I trust, it's him. At least he's noticing we're trying to help out and stuff. You know what I mean? His other brother? The guy looks like the guy from Armageddon. I forget the actor's name, but he was riding the... get off the nuclear device. That guy.
What it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
Not to mention he's a little green around the gills, literally.
Everyone besides Larry.
He wouldn't be such a pain in the ass if you weren't telling him we were talking behind his back all the time.
I'm sorry, all right?
Well, it beats the other thing, yeah.
That guy's a piece of shit anyway.
Yep.
Relax. You're not making things any better riling him up.
I don't rile him up. I have been nothing but quiet that stupid...
Ugh.
Hi. Toasty.
Lee, it's dead.
It's jerky time.
Come on, let's push it off.
Yeah, let's push it off. Yeah, fence is off, lights are off.
Who do you think he was?
Who cares?
Maybe a farmhand. I don't know. I hope he wasn't like this long before the fence finished him off.
Yeah.
I doubt he had any memory, man. Let's just get him off. Good old Ethel.
Looks like he's stuck.
How's he stuck? Oh! Arrow's keeping him in place.
Disgusting.
So someone shot him with an arrow outside. That doesn't really make any sense.
Come on. I'm sure there's still a few more.
I still want to know what the average lifespan of a zombie would be, given...
Can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers
body
anymore?
Degrading and whatnot. It's useless without gas.
It's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. Johns need gas, too.
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's worth of gas, easy. So what's your take on the brothers?
Yeah, but that's going back in town. We can take places.
We've got enough people to take this place by force if we have to.
Sheesh, Lee. You sound like Kenny.
Hey, just thinking of the future, man.
I see.
Thinking of the future. Get off. Alright. Sorry, girl. Ew.
Choppy chop chop. There you go.
That's never get used to the smell, do you?
No. Nope. Can't imagine you would.
Christ. I can't stop thinking about dinner.
Hush, we're all hungry, man.
Thanks for the rations earlier. It's not easy eating in front of the kids, but
I made sure to
keep
them fed first.
Me on my feet right now.
I'm hungry too.
I'm hungry too, Mark.
Do you think they're gonna be good for it? Dinner for a whole group of people?
If they've got
hey, if I have to eat just corn, sounds good to me. Not picky.
Come on, I think I see where they're getting in.
To a point.
This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can
Let's
get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
Lee, you have some pretty crappy ideas. Really. I'd have pushed him off. Oh, hush, I was thinking. I wanted to see if I could... Yeah, he is tangled up pretty good. So, he was getting out. Oh, sorry. Let's go. Let's get it done. And he's up.
Holy fuck!
Whoa!
What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
Oh, whoa! That was quick. Shit. To the gate. Not to the gate. To the tractor. Another tractor! Jesus. Keep duck away from it.
We had an agreement. Now you're fucked.
Who the fuck is that?
We had
no
an
idea.
Agreement.
Fuck. Now what?
With the fence on, that gate is our only way out.
It ain't
right. Okay, gotta look around first. Oh, wheel chalk. Get the wheel chalk.
Give us the food.
Give us the food. You want some food? What's back here? Nope. This. Whoa!
Come on. If we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the house.
Okay, we're walking. We're walking. Yes, indeed, and we're talking. We're getting shot at, and we're walking. Just kind of creeping along. Walker, coming up. Squish.
What happened?
Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier.
How come he moved? I remember he was on his back. Okay. Let's pull him off. Rather not get shot with an arrow. Looks like we're doing a pretty good job. You guys could walk up on us. We're just sneaking behind a tractor for crying out loud. And that is not.
How many things did we push down?
Three, including the one that's still tangled. Come on. That's what I thought. We didn't wake them up in the first time. Foot in the face! Foot in the face! Oh, Q. Q. Blah! Ew. Didn't expect that. Bye!
You okay?
Yeah. Barely.
Oh, come on. Let's go. Oh, he's walking. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wrong way. This way. We're just gonna. Doing. Aiming to shoot him for us? That would be swell. Hey, thanks! They meant it.
Yep. Let's get out of here.
We are out. Let's go.
You lucky sons of bitches! Go ahead and run!
Okay.
Ain't going nowhere.
Okay, so you're really close. Run. Run. Yeah, Dan, we got problems.
Lee,
Andy,
what's
sorry.
Wrong?
There, doof.
It was a goddamn ambush out there.
Holy shit, are you okay?
No, I got an arrow in my back.
Oh my lord, what happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out, but goddamn it hurts.
So let's just pull it.
Mark,
what are you guys doing here?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh, no, honey. Come on. Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the
veterinarian. What kind of shit is this?
Tell me about it.
People on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning, killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
And obviously you reneged.
Doug said this place was safe.
Doug's an idiot. And said it was not so...
Maybe it isn't as safe here as we thought.
Look, we're sorry. We never had them screw with us like this. Not since we started giving them food. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're
Kenny,
hard to pin
Rambo.
Down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Okay.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
I agree.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn.
I don't know.
I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown.
Coincidence. Total coincidence.
I'm going to head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Hence why I'm not talking
well,
much.
That's
I have to actually
easy.
Listen.
I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah. That's real charming, Dad.
Yeah.
Where's Ben and Doug?
Since Doug ate half the biscuits on the way to get us, I had them stay back. I still don't think we should be trying to stay here. And
Doug, are you kidding?
Back.
Hey, kid.
Doug.
Look what Lee got
really?
Working for you.
A swing. I love swings. Just like at my treehouse. Come on, Doc. Thanks, Lee. Hey. You're the best.
Oh,
yeah.
You're welcome, Clem.
No wonder you're the leader of your group.
Thank you. Uh-oh. Sorry, Lily. Kenny's smiling. I just ticked them off to the point of, yeah, there's no nookie from Lily. We see that coming. Let's talk to Kenny. Maybe. What the? Where are you going, Lee? What the heck? Yeah. Walk around the front.
Hey.
Get kicked
hey,
in the face.
Found anything interesting?
I'm just trying to make sure this place is secure. In case we decide to make this a more long-term solution.
Yep.
Except for those people in the woods. Seems pretty safe.
Good to know. Keep your ears open for anything else that might help us.
Sure. How you holding up?
How you holding up?
I hope they feed us, Lee. Soon. On the way over here, I was getting dizzy. Hands shaking, cold sweats. Thought I was gonna pass out.
They've got food here.
Yeah, but
reach
I'm not
the
just
fence,
talking about one
scorn.
Meal, you know?
Is that stealing? I mean, it's fresh. You could tell. It's done. It's ready.
I'm gonna go have a look around.
Yeah.
Don't wait too long to help scope out that bandit camp. It'd be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about the St. Johns and their relationship with those bandits or whatever.
Right.
Yep.
I'll see what I can find out.
Hey, Kademi. Your turn. You want to push? Oh, I didn't talk to Doug. Oh, he kicked me in the head. Did you see that? He kicked me in the head.
Yeah.
That's what you get for walking in front of a swing.
You're welcome.
Will you push me on it?
Of course.
Sure. Happy to push you on the swing. Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
Okay.
Thanks, Duck. Whee! Let's give you a push. How are you doing, Clem?
How you holding up, Clementine?
I'm okay, I guess. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm doing good.
I'm just a little worried about Mark.
Is Mark going to be okay?
You're sure. Lucky out there. Could have been a lot worse.
Are you going to find the people who hurt Mark?
Gonna try.
We have to make sure they don't hurt anyone else.
Be careful. I want you to stay lucky, too.
I
since
will.
I met you, I've had good luck. So
yeah.
Okay.
What do you think of dairy?
What do you think of the dairy?
It's great.
It's pretty.
It's pretty.
It reminds me of how things used to look before.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
Do
agree.
You think things will ever get back to how they were?
Not till chapter 5. I'm not sure.
I'm sure, Clem. I hope so.
I hope so, too.
Don't worry. We're safe here now.
As long as the bad people don't get me too, right?
Don't let what happened to Mark happen to you.
That's why you're staying in the fence.
All right, Clem. That's enough for now.
Okay. Thanks for pushing me.
No problem.
Of course.
Kenny?
It's all yours.
Yeah!
Okay, Duck. Don't pop a gasket.
Can I talk to Duck? He's... Nope. Jeez. Excuse me. All right. Let's see what we got here. We can go up to the house. We can... Ooh, we can go to the barn now, can't we? I can look at the gas cans.
They're storing gasoline all over the property.
Ooh! Boom! That'd be fun. Let's just look at the generator.
That thing keeps a fence electrified.
We figured. Where's the amps? Boy. Let's go talk to Lily. I know this isn't going to end well. Oh, her dad's there, too. Look, hey! Alright. Can we talk to both or just Lily? Okay, cool. I don't have to talk to Larry. F you, Larry.
Lee, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there.
Oh, thanks.
Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah? It's not too bad?
He'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
He's right.
How could you all bring us to this place?
Hey. Tiki, you and Kenny haven't made up. How do you feel about leaving the motor in? About your dad.
How do you feel about leaving the motor in?
It's a welcome change of scenery.
Ooh, even your dad's against you.
I don't know. If we'd just stayed where we were, then Mark wouldn't have ended up with an arrow in his shoulder.
True. About your dad.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Just don't get too
I wanna ask about the dad!
These kinds
I
of
do.
People are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
Yeah, and we don't need you poking your nose where it don't belong and getting us thrown out in our asses.
Agreed.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, can I talk to you in private for a second?
Okay.
Oh.
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. That's just how he is.
Oh, okay.
Does
he treat
you
like
that
too?
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes, I know that. But he's not a bad guy. He's got a lot of pain.
Yeah, what
he's
happened to her mom?
He's been so much, and lost pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself.
And me.
All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably going to keep
treating
me like crap.
Okay, we're going to end it right here, people. Sorry about that. My video camera is telling me my SD card is full.
Don't judge me.
So we'll pick up where we left off right here. Sorry for the quick cutoff.
And I love
Doodles! Doink!